to be his first plate appearance of this game. Came on as a defensive replacement in the ninth inning. The Brewers have gotten one of their starters up, Zach Greinke. Begins to loosen. Maxford done after two innings. The first pitch is a little bit high. One ball, no strikes.
And remember when the Brewers went to their defensive team, and there's Greinke getting ready. They took Weeks out and they took Hart out.
Delivers a strike. Evens a count at 1-1. As a pinch hitter this year, 178 average for Craig Council. This one pulled to right field. Up to